Hey guys, MechanicCG here, and welcome back to another episode of Forza Motorsport 2. Today is episode number 44. If you guys do enjoy the content, then be sure to leave a like, as it really does help with the YouTube algorithm at the moment. Feel free to subscribe, drop a follow on Twitch, and hopefully you enjoy the content. This video was streamed live on Twitch. Come watch us live with the link in the description. All right, we are here in the Viper Performance Club. We're going to be taking the Viper Comp Coupe. It's been upgraded to U999. Very powerful. We're going to be starting off with New York Circuit, moving on to Laguna Seca, Road Atlanta, and finishing off with Maple Syrup. Let's get going. All right, here we go. First race. I was going to say, are we starting second? So, apparently, Hennessy Viper, not that good around corners. Me, on the other hand, I am beast mode. Never mind, that Hennessy Viper's actually holding up a little bit. I thought upgrading this to maximum would be overkill, but clearly not. That Hennessy Viper's surprisingly faster than it should be. Not bad. Bing, 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 bing. Alright, we're gaining a little bit of distance, so it's not too bad. Bing, 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 bing. Thank you. This is looking pretty good. Got another lap to go, and then we'll be two-thirds of the way through. Result. I am very surprised that Viper is keeping up with us. There we go. Yeah, 69. Nice. Not bad. Cadillac. Right, three more laps to go. Fuck that one up big time. Do, 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 do. Right, I'm hoping that back marker can increase the distance a little bit. Front of this car actually looks really nice. Here we go. I'll take my rewards, thanks. 24 grand. Woohoo! All right, here we go. Race number two, Laguna Seca. This is definitely one of the later Dodge Vipers. But the weird thing about this one is it's got a much older designed headlights at the rear, which is what's confusing me about this car. Thank you. Not bad. Here we go. It's a bloody lovely car, actually. Normally I absolutely rip into American cars, but this one I'll make an exception. It's actually quite enjoyable to drive. Definitely cut a substantial amount of time on that corner. Tomorrow is Rally Estonia. I've just remembered that. Very excited for that race. God, I'm shattered. Yo, Jess, what is up? Poggers! I don't think my sound alerts are working. I had to try and fix them. Stream stickers are working, though, if you want to use them instead. Yeah, sound alerts have just been absolutely bugged on my stream for a while now. I keep forgetting to fix them. Fair enough. How was it? Oh, I'm in the dirt. No, never mind. Just got away with that. Jesus Christ, my palms are sweaty. Knees weak, arms are heavy. Vomit on sweater already. Mom's spaghetti. Bloody hell. There we go. Time is 3 seconds better. How the hell have I managed that? Unbelievable. I genuinely don't know how I was yet again faster through that start of this lap. I don't understand. There we go. Is this race done? Result! I will take my rewards, thank you very much. Alright, here we go. Race number 3. Honestly, I'm so shattered. I can't wait to get this done, but I want to get this done today. Quick cars galore. It is definitely a really good variety of cars that you get in this game, and you get to use in this game. Slide there. Kept it under control though, so we should be fine. Have the distance ahead, so we are okay. Not bad. Let's get going. Let me see you shaking your boots. Come back to the old school, back to your roots. Fucking hell. Nearly lost the car again. See, the cool thing is, right, Forza Motorsport 1 and 2, they both had, like, slow starting vehicles, but the slow starting vehicles weren't actually that slow. They were probably, like, D classes, maybe high E classes on Motorsport 3. Motorsport 3 and 4 just ended up adding the F class, which was just like extremely slow, but it really made the variety of cars unbelievable when it came to playing that game. why, but the 60 FPS in this game feels so extremely smooth that it almost feels like 120 Hz. Like, I've seen gameplay on a 120 Hz monitor that seems as smooth as this. Which is strange, because this is definitely running at 60. Which is what confuses me. Oh, now it looks like 60, but there's just moments where it just looks extremely smooth. I don't know whether that's just like my brain is getting tricked. Ooh, that didn't go well. We are fine though, it's just a cracked windscreen. Take me away. Polio. Not bad. Be away. That did not go to plan, but we got away with it. Somehow. Car looks a bit wonky at the rear though, I will admit. And it's probably messing with the performance. Actually, I don't know whether Forza simulates that. I think it definitely does. Stuff feels a little looser on the rear end. Come on, we can do this. There we go. All done. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Just about. I'll take my rewards, thank you. Level 39! Ford supercars are available. Alright, attempt number two of this. Hello, it's based off that more modern Dodge Viper there. Bloody hell, we are storming the pack. Bram, 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 bram. Bram, 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 bram. We are just straight up vibing today. We got some good tunes going on. I gotta be careful with these curbs though, because for some reason this car around the curbs on Maple Valley is extremely sensitive. And some of the corners as well. I can imagine going through this section here is gonna be an absolute ball ache. Surprisingly though, we've held it together. Bad. Lovely. Got around that corner there very nicely. Dancing. Come on, keep it going. Oh, we did 25 laps of this earlier today, which is crazy to think about. Bing, 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 bing. In my memories. All right, halfway through the final race of today's episode and today's stream as well. Because after this one, we're going to be ending the stream. Get back on the track, get back on the track. There we go. Thank you. think I slowed down a bit more than necessary there. In fact, I don't even know why I was going so slow. Bad. That lone house up there on that hill. Brilliant. I'm tempted when the new Forza Motorsport comes out to actually do a comparison of Maple Valley in every single Forza game. Tail of the car, and I went really close into that wall there. If we went in, it would have been probably game over. Actually, where the bloody hell is second place? Jesus Christ. That Viper can't get around those corners very quick. 24 seconds. It's only just clicked how far behind they are. I spun in the same spot I did on the first event. On the first race that I did. But unfortunately, we got too much damage that we couldn't actually get the position back. Though we failed. Pretty much.
Bloody hell! That's it done!
Alright, 24 grand, I'll take it. To see what bonuses we get. And we got the Hennessy Viper, and we got 36 grand. And there it is, the car that we were going in. Is that? What? Oh no, yeah, it is. Nice.
So thank you guys so much for watching. If you did enjoy, be sure to leave a like, comment down below and subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. Peace out.